I don't need sleep. What I need is practice. Quick, hit me.
I'm not going to hit you.
You want me to do it?
Listen to me. You've been training for this since the day we met. I've seen your progress. You're smart, brave, and strong enough.
You really think so?
We all do. You can do this. You're ready.
You're the man, Twinkle Toes.
Thanks, guys. You know what? I think I am ready. Katara, you go first.
We've been through so many things together. And I've seen you grow up so much. You're not that little goofy kid I found in the iceberg anymore. I guess what I'm trying to say is, I'm really proud of you.
Everything is gonna be different after today, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
What if I don't come back?
Aang, don't say that. Of course he'll... You ran away.
And then the Fire Nation attacked our temple. My people needed me and I wasn't there to help.
You don't know what would've...
The world needed me and I wasn't there to help.
Aang.
The fisherman was right. I did turn my back on the world.
You're being too hard on yourself. Even if you did run away, I think it was meant to be. If you had stayed, you would've been killed along with all the other airbenders.
You don't know that.
I know it's meant to be this way. The world needs you now. You give people hope.
I wish I could give you a little piece of home, Katara. Something to remind you.
I'll be okay.
Still, just a little trinket. Maybe something like this?
Aang, how'd you get that?
Zuko asked me to be sure I got it to you.
Oh, that's so sweet of Zuko. Would you give him a kiss for me when you see him?
Sure.
Mwah. You know, it's okay to miss Appa. What's going on with you? In the desert, all you cared about was finding Appa, and now it's like you don't care about him at all.
You saw what I did out there. I was so angry about losing Appa, I couldn't control myself. I hated feeling like that.
But now you're not letting yourself feel anything. I know sometimes it hurts more to hope, and it hurts more to care. But you have to promise me that you won't stop caring. Come on, you need a hug.
Thank you for your concern, Katara.
She sounds healthy.
She's beautiful.
It's so squishy looking.
What should we name her?
I want our daughter's name to be unique. I want it to mean something.
I've been going through a really hard time lately, but you've made me hopeful again.
I know what I want to name our baby now. Hope.
That's a perfect name. Hope.
I thought I was trying to be strong, but really I was just running away from my feelings. Seeing this family together, so full of happiness and love, it's reminded me how I feel about Appa, and how I feel about you. I promise, I'll find Appa as fast as I can. I just really need to do this.
Katara, get everyone across!
Thank you. shoes aren't really right for dancing, and I'm not sure that I know how to...
Take my hand.
Okay. Everyone's watching.
Don't worry about them. It's just you and me right now.
Avatar alive.
Wake up, Aang.
The Unagi. Not fun.
We're gonna run out of light any second now, aren't we?
I think so.
Then what are we gonna do?
What can we do?
Wow, you look beautiful.
Don't talk to the commoners, Katara. First rule of society.
You are so gonna be dinner. Hey, where's the fishing line?
Oh, I didn't think you would need it, Sokka.
It's all tangled.
Not tangled, woven. I made you a necklace, Katara. I thought since you lost your other one.
Thanks, Aang. I love it.
Great, Aang. Maybe instead of saving the world, you can go into the jewelry-making business.
I don't see why I can't do both.